Chase's first Red Bull.
All right, guys, so we're going to be winding down for bed, okay?